Hi, my name is Phil. I'm the brand manager from Victos. We're here at SHOT Show 2020 and we're really excited. This is the opening of the first day. And we've got lots of new product to talk about. The first thing and probably the most exciting product we actually have to talk about is our new gene here. And this is called the Operatus gene. It does come in blue as you'd expect a gene to be. Also comes in a black version. One of the things that we really have tried to do with Victos from the very, very beginning is make products that are tactically capable, but they look a little bit more on the casual side. So you're not really just calling attention to yourself, hey, look at me, I'm probably carrying a concealed firearm. You're really looking a lot more casual. So that's the look of this pant right here. What you're really getting out of this, though, is a very tactically capable pant. There's a lot of things about it that make it more than just the jean that you would buy at a department store. First of all, it is stretch. It is stretch denim, so this is 98% cotton denim, and it's 2% spandex stretch. So it's not too much stretch, it's not going to be a yoga pant for you, but what it's going to be is something that's very comfortable and has that extra flex that you need. Another thing you kind of see right here in this is there's this extra kind of crotch panel right there. The whole idea is we're just trying to make it mobile. If you are getting into all these positions, if you are running, if you are having to jump over something, it's nice to have just a little bit of extra stretch right there. So that's what that panel is for right there. The other thing is the pocketing. And honestly, I can probably talk all day long about the various different pockets and what they're capable of. Let me just put it this way. There's more pockets in here than you need. If you actually use all that space, you probably need to cut down a little bit. But there's plenty of room for absolutely everything that you need in there. The belt loops are a little bit larger, so you can fit a tactical belt in there. We really want you to be able to put in whatever you want. It is a button fly. Why? Because that's really kind of a traditional thing with jeans. So it's an old-fashioned tradition right there.